Changi Airport here in Singapore, and we just arrived at 2 o'clock, so we were just waiting for the shuttle by 2:23 a.m. So I'll be going to travel alone, and then we'll see kung ano yung mga mapupuntahan natin. And then I'm going now to the hotel. So my hotel is 5 stones, not hotel but hostel. So yeah. And today is my birthday. Yay! Happy birthday to me. Botanic Gardens. So medyo mainit siya at ako'y nasa Arawan. So ayan. So may effect lang siyang parang nasa jungle effect. So ayun. Maaga pa, 11 a.m. pa lang. And woo, may mga birds daw pala. Ayan. So kung nature lover ka, I think magugustuhan mo 'to kasi libre lang din siya. So, yun lang. So, we'll see kung ano pa yung makikita natin later. Experience. So, andito sa likod namin ang Merlion. So, Aida. This is Ja. Hi guys! So, today is my day 2 of Singapore travel. So, I'm walking right now, going to the bus station. Hanapin ko saan yung 100 going to Harbourfront para makarating ako sa Sentosa Cable something. And we're going to Universal Studios! Yay! So yeah, walang kung tama ba itong binadaanan ko. So let's see kung makakarating tayo doon sa cable car. So we're just going to redeem our cable car pass, and then sasakay tayo doon. There. So tignan muna natin saan ko ito. Okay, see ya! Station, and then we're going to the San Rosa line, and then we're going to hop on to the cable car. So yes, there it is.
Hey guys, we're finally here.
Medyo mainit kasi siya, kaya for me, hindi applicable na maglakad. So, sasakay na lang ako ng Sentosa Express Station. I don't know how much, but I think it's around 3 SGD or 3 to 4 SGD. Hindi ko pa natanong, pero parang hindi ata dito. Hindi pa ata ako nakabili ng ticket. Kumakit ako na wala pa akong ticket. So, yeah, we will ask na lang. Resorts World Singapore, so we're heading to Universal Studios.
Let's pull circles to countdown. Up, up, up.
by the Transformers. I don't know ano klaseng ride is to, but yeah, we're on the single ride thing. So ayan guys, medyo pawis na lang ako kasi sumakay tayo ng Galactica. Sabi na kapagod pala yun. Sobrang haggard na ako. Ito, hindi ko alam kung ano to, Treasure Hunters daw. Hindi ko alam kung ano gagawin dito. Nakakapagod. Pero okay lang, sige lang. Let's go push. So guys, it's finally our app. Mag-close na yung Universal Studios at 6 o'clock. So, it's 5:52. Madami din tayong nasakyan, pero hindi siya lahat. So, yung medyo mga extreme na mga rides, medyo nasakyan natin yan. Like for example, the roller coaster. Yung the mummy roller coaster. What else? Tsaka yung rapid adventure, yung may water. So, hindi ako masyadong nabasa. Pero talaga hindi na ako tinatablan ng tubig. Charot. So, yeah. Uwi na tayo ngayon. Hanapin lang natin yung way papunta sa Vivo City sa para makapagsakay tayo ng bus going back to the city to Bugis. So yun lang. So that's a wrap of my day 2. I don't know if it's a wrap kasi baka magpunta ako mamaya sa night market sa may Bugis area. But I don't know if I'm already tired. Maybe I'll go home directly. Yun lang. So thank you so much for watching. See you tomorrow for my day 3.